All right, go back to that one dude. Don't run. Did they hear you? Run.
I think it's just like.
Watch out for the one down here.
Freezes when it's dark though, when it's light, right?
Yeah. I can't walk backwards.
Bruh.
Ah! Oh shit! Saved your life, bro. Where the fuck did this one come from? We found your compass. Fuck, you can't go get it yourself.
I know, you fucking pussy, dude.
Well, give it here, and I hope you caused the pretty bird a great misfortune. I'm pretty sure it wasn't a pretty bird that had it. Oh, my compass, just as I remember it. Thank you. Now, I'll never lose my way.
The others?
Couple ran through here just like you. They were in a ginormous rush and had no time for my games. They went into the park despite my warnings. Would be a shame if something happened to them. Fetch them for me. They deserve a second chance.
What? Dude, are we your fucking chauffeurs?
Dude, leave your fucking house.
Which way is the park? This way and that. If you're sharp, the way will clear.
What, can we bring back the dead?
What, can we bring back the dead? Make us cry, make us laugh, make us young. Born in an instant, yet last of last time. What is it?
Ooh, got it. I know what this one is.
What is it?
I'm guessing pictures. No, not pictures. Picture.
Videos. No. What do you think, Derek?
Oh, those memories.
Air. Derek's on point with these. Which one is this one, though? Time. It's not time.
It's not a flag.
Wind.
Wind? I was just typing wind too. Through a door, but what goes through a door but never goes in and never comes out?
The room. Sound? Clouds? I don't know about this one though. What goes through a door but never goes in and never comes out? Screams. shadows. That's cheap. It was the keyhole. That was dick. I guess it's, I think it's the one we passed over here. Oh, there's another one around here.
Park should be to the right because it was missed there earlier, wasn't it?
Yeah, not now.
I wish we had a map. So the little white ones take light. The big.
There's one.
Two.
Damn it. I want to test something. Can they come get us at the light over here?
Oh shit, that shit's fast.
Hold on, let it go?
Well, I'll just have guide you.
Oh.
My light on. Yes, they can get us at the light.
That's a big one in front of me. There's a helicopter over here. There's another big one down at the bottom.
Oh god, dude.
Where are you?
I'm right here on the other side of the tree. There's two big ones. This one up top to the left, small one.
There's a big one over here. Note here.
Where were they? Objective complete. I'll watch this.
Mark and I were hiking back to the campground. We really wanted a picture. I did too. We ventured off to the path to snap a picture of them, but as soon as we turned around, the path vanished. We trekked back the way we came and still cannot find it. I don't understand how we could have lost the trail. We literally only walked a few feet away. I insisted insisted that we stay put and call for help, but Mark argued that he knew where to go. We were wandering the woods for hours and hours, walking complete circles. We would have called for help, but neither of us had reception. Both of us were exhausted. Threatening to give out. We were on the verge of giving up when we discovered the town. We were saved. We sprinted down a slope. I saw you fucking do that.
No, geez. Derek's like, turn off the lights, let it hug Clay. I can't do that.
We sprinted down as the night had fallen. It was bizarre. The town appeared abandoned. None of the lights were on, so we broke out our flashlights. There was nobody driving on the streets or walking home. None of the businesses seemed to be open either. We tried to find a police station when we stumbled upon a man in full body armor. We assumed that he was an officer, but we were so wrong. This guy was a raving lunatic. When we found him, he was carrying a full-blown conversation with himself, and he snapped at us for interrupting him. We asked him for directions, but he started spouting riddles and more nonsense. I was afraid that he might attack us. I pulled Mark away, and we continued to explore the town. We never found a police station or a motel, so we went to the local park instead. I will never understand the weather, though. By the time we set up the camp, it's the middle of the summer. We're freezing our asses off. I just wish Mark never mentioned the statue. It's unnerving me. It's staring at us right now. I never even noticed it before. Those curled horns, sharp teeth, and cold eyes. Who would have built that in a public park? I sat by the fire for a little while. Mark demands that we keep watch. I'm not sure from what. I think he's terrified of that freak from earlier, but won't admit it. Doesn't matter. I'm going to sleep. I'll wait until he returns. Weird, I don't see that statue anymore.
Well, that's fucking crazy.
Yeah. Oh, there's a big one over here.
Once you get there, guide me, because I gotta walk backwards.
Oh, God, dude. There's one crawling right here.
That one. Oh, damn it, dude. Crawling? What the fuck is that?
Bro,
is,
I don't know.
Is that a light or no light?
I don't know. We gotta move.
I can't see. I'm trying to walk backwards. Alright, fucking sprint away, sprint away.
Is this a dead end?
Dude, I think we just jumped down. I jumped down. A fucking crawler? What the fuck? Ooh, big guy to your right.
I see him. Derek's laughing at you, fucking wrecking me. See you later, buddy.
Light or no light? Well, yeah.
Attention to the billboards scattered around town. Our local celebrity has vanished, and we dreadfully miss her. Please keep an eye out for her. Or two. So, what about our friends at the park? Did you find them?
Oops.
Oh, dear. And I just used all the billboards, too.
They're not gone. They're here somewhere.
Somewhere, yes. But don't you worry, they'll turn up sooner or later. They always do. Hurry up. Yeah.